Jail tonight awaiting trial in a hate crime case.
The 17-year-old allegedly attacked a black teen on a Madison Metro bus 2 weeks ago, yelling racial epithets at him. Amanda Quintana is here with the details.
17-year-old Deangelo Francisco was released on signature bond today. In the criminal complaint, police say Francisco was unprovoked when he yelled racial slurs at a black teen, telling him to get off the bus, and then punched and kicked him. He's facing charges for disorderly conduct as a hate crime, battery as a hate crime, and 5 counts of bail jumping for going against his bail conditions for 5 charges already pending. As a condition of today's bond, he can't have any contact with the 17-year-old victim, who suffered a bloody nose and bruises to his neck and torso. Francisco has also been banned from Madison Metro. The hate crime modifiers on the disorderly conduct and battery charges add a significant amount of money to the fines if convicted and time in jail. Instead of facing a maximum of a little less than 4 years, he's facing a maximum of 6 years.
All right, Amanda, thank you.